here we are in an 11th century Moorish public bath. And these holes in the ceiling were used to regulate heat. We passed through the cold room, and now we're in the warm room of the Moorish bath. They used to wear wooden slippers here to protect their feet from the heat of the tiles. So this was the steam room, the warmest room. Note the lovely marble floors. Interesting columns.